Stifler, I already told you. You called 2 days ago and canceled your reservation. Since you now wish to stay here, I thought you could persuade Mr. Finch to share his room.
Hey, shithead. I didn't cancel my reservation. Mr. Fuckface Finch called here, and Mr. Idiot behind the desk canceled it.
Christoph, please pardon my friend's uncouth behavior. I did no such thing.
Nor did I, sir. And your rudeness and obscenities won't change anything.
Oh, well then, I guess it doesn't matter if I call you a crotch face, you ball-scratching Finch fucker. Or better yet, go blow your dad.
My dad?
Here, here.
Yeah, and why is there a stick of finger up both their asses while you're down there?
Hey, Finch, rudeness and obscenity won't change anything.
Here's a thought. Grow a sack, fill it with some balls, magically sprout a dick, shove it up your ass, start fucking yourself like, yeah, baby, yeah, baby, you know what I'm saying? Yeah!
This is disgusting. Why don't you go dust with your perverse European cousin?
Is she here?
Unbelievable.
I'd like to book a tea time for my husband and a European pumpkin peel facial for me, please.
Ooh, make that too.